The talented and the brave shining star of Pakistan, about whom we are going to talk right now, is the first Shaheed lady pilot of Pakistan. Marium Mukhtiar Shaheed was born in Karachi, 18 May 1992. Her father's name was Colonel Mukhtiar Ahmed Sheikh, who was a retired officer. Marium had her early education in Karachi. Marium was fond of joining Air Force since her childhood. She used to draw PAF fighter jets on her classroom board. And she also used to make paper planes and fly them. With the passage of time as she grew, she joined PAF on 6 May 2011. She graduated from the Air Academy on 14 September 2014 after 3 years of training at the Academy. She joined 132nd GD pilot course. She learned to fly combat aircraft in Risalpur base. She used to say that, "I am impressed and influenced by the Air Force uniform." On 24 November 2015, she was on her exercise while her jet faced some issues. She was told to eject, but flying on the local area where people used to live, she decided to take her plane forward and away from the population. As she went away and pressed to eject, to her surprise, the eject didn't work, and she crashed along with the plane while her fellow pilot was protected by the accident, whereas he was seriously injured. Marium received Shahadat and her parents received her award of Tamgoy Basalat. The brave daughter of the soil is still remembered in everyone's heart. And still, not just many daughters, but also many sons of the soil see her as their role model.